It's skimmed off and it goes into a little scum trough there that goes back through the headway, back through the system. Then as the bugs settle out, basically that top layer is all that clear liquid that we want to treat. And it's actually quite accretive at this point. It comes over the denaturator into this trough where it leaves into our UV system. With that, so at this point you can see it's pretty clear. Much like you put it in a container, you'll see a little bit of a murky color to it, but unless you have it up against a white background or something like that, you're